I ran after the ghost of my wife. I just couldn't stop. I came to a place I knew so well.
Hi, sweetie. I did recall this place when you brought me here for the first time. I feel as if an invisible wall or barrier prevents us from meeting. When I return to the places of our past, I feel that you are getting closer. I beg you to just keep moving forward so no barrier can stop you, and then we can meet again. Remember the place we met? You can come back, I know.
I realized we had been given a second chance to be together, and my dream became not so nightmarish. Elizabeth and I met in the dining room. I need to get there. We met while working at this factory. She is waiting for me,